Sharethrough. Soompi.1x1 rookie singer Minseo appeared on SBS Radio PowerFM's 2 o'clock Escape Cult 2 show on July 8 and shared which singers inspired her to pursue a career in the music industry. See also, 15 K-pop MVs that take sci-fi to the next level. Minseo was asked when she began to dream of becoming a singer and she replied, "I used to be in a children's choice. I always enjoyed singing, and I used to participate in a lot of singing competitions from elementary school. At the time, I used to see singers like TVXQ, Super Junior, and Wonder Girls on stage, and I really looked up to them. I especially respected TVXQ, Soompi." Display News. English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English.300x250, ATF. She also added, "Of the members, I really like the voice of Kim Jaejoong, currently a member of JYJ. It was through them that I first learned of the job of a pop singer, and from middle school, I concentrated on my singing and didn't study because I wanted to be a singer." Sharing that her parents had initially been against her efforts, Minseo stated, "They didn't like it back then. They told me to keep studying and go to college." But she also revealed that her love of music also comes from her parents, as she said, "My father is a great singer too. He's even the conductor of his church's choir." Source 1, 2.